हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर अनुभा तिवारी फ्रॉम श्रीमती अल्पी समानी विद्या भवन। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 4, सिंपल इक्वेशन। नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर फर्स्ट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज इक्वेशन। सो लेट मी टेल यू स्टूडेंट, एन इक्वेशन इज अ मैथमेटिकल स्टेटमेंट इक्वेटिंग टू क्वांटिटीज, right? A statement that contain the symbol equal is called equality, right? Here student, you can see that I have written one equation, that is 4x plus 5 equal to 65. The equality sign shows that, the equality sign this shows that the value of expression to the left hand side is equal to the value of expression to the right hand side. So student, in this equation you can see that left hand side part it is 4x plus 5 with equal sign, and right hand side part it is 65. As you know that in this equation x is the variable, where x is the variable, the word variable means something that can change, its value is not fixed, right? Variables are denoted usually by the letters of alphabet such as x, y, z, l, m, n, p, etc. Now children, come to the exercise 4.1, question number 1. Question number 1 is that student, you have to check the value is given in the bracket is satisfied the equation or not, right? The question is this. So question number 1 a part, x equation is x plus 3 equal to 0, and the value of x is given, that is 0. So we are going to start the solution. We will start from left hand side. As in this equation left hand side part it is x plus 3. Here in place of x we will put the value of x, that is 0. 0 plus 3 it is 3, right? So left hand side value we got it, that is 3, and right hand side it is 0. So you can see that student, left hand side part is not equal to right hand side part, so we will write it x equal to 0 is not satisfied the equation, right? Come to the next question. Equation is m upon 3 equal to 2. Here the value of m is given, that is 6. Again we will apply the same method. Left hand side part in this equation, that is m upon 3. In place of m, we will write the value of 6, then 6 upon 3. Student, you can cancel it. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. So the value of left hand side, it is 2. And here in this equation, the right hand side value is also 2. So you can see that both side, left hand side part is equal to right hand side. So in answer, we will write m equal to 6. Is satisfied the equation. Okay. Now the next question is that student, in this question you have to write the equation for the statement. So statement is that 2 subtracted from y is 8, right? So what is the equation for the for this statement? That is 2 subtracted from y, what you will write? Y minus 2 is 8, that means equal to 8. So the equation is for the given statement, it is y minus 2 equal to 8, right? Come to the next statement. Statement is, if you take away 6 from 6 times y, you get 60, right? Let me tell you, first of all, take away means that means minus, right? And 6 times y, that means multiply to. 6 times y, that means 6y. And here it is mentioned from. So what you will write? 6y minus 6. You get, it has given in a statement, you get 60. So equal to 60. So what is the equation for this statement? Equation is 6y minus 6 equal to 60. Okay, now student, come to the next question. In this question, again the same question it is, you have to make the equation for this question. The question is that Lakshmi's father is 49 years old and he is 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age. So in this question, what we have to first we have to consider that let Lakshmi's age to be y years. So after reading this statement, we got the information about that. We have two information about that Lakshmi's father's age. First one is that ki Lakshmi's father age is given, that is directly 49 years old. And then another one information which is again related to that Lakshmi's father age is 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age. So according to the statement, we can write it 3 times Lakshmi's age, that is 3y, and 4 year more than, that means plus 4 is equal to her father's age. Her father age, it is given, we can write it 49. So the equation for this statement, it is 3y plus 4 equal to 49.